So then there's paying for the service via the new
and this is you can this is where you told me I must fill the form.
Yes.
Yes.
This is the first time, not just within Family Bank, but within Africa, within Central Europe, within Middle East, this is a first for those territories. Nobody else can do what we've just done within those territories, I mentioned. So what Family Bank is launching today, or is actually being a live, go live with today, is a transformation within the payment services space. And I've just enjoyed a haircut. You've all witnessed me paying my haircut as a tip directly from my account to Ashley's account. So as we stand here now, this minute, that money is no longer in my account. It has moved directly to Ashley's account. It's a fairly easy process, very simple process, very user-friendly. And one thing you notice is it's not Ashley's who are swiping anything. It was me who was doing all that. So you as a customer, you have the power in your hand. So in terms of whether you make mistakes, you can see it's actually going to Ashley's. You do whatever it is. Now, this is culmination of very many days of hard work, long nights. And I want to thank the Family Bank team, the Visa team, who have been doing this over the last couple of months. And what we are witnessing today is that success. And moving forward as a bank, this gives us, from a business opportunity, this gives us the opportunity on the acquiring side of, not only the acquiring side of the payment system, but also on the issuing side, because we are both issuers of Visa cards. And now what we are launching into as a bank is getting into what is the merchant acquiring space. And we are doing it in a digital way, because what you've seen is just a testimony of what we believe in from the bank. We are a bank that believes in transformation. We are a bank that believes in innovation. And what we are demonstrating today is that we remain committed to that quest to move forward with our innovative spirit. Very true to our vision of transforming people's lives in Africa. That is our mission, that is our vision. And we do that through innovation. And this is just one in a series of innovations that you'll be seeing us rolling out in the market. Even you as an individual, if you sell something and you think you can launch into this, all you need is just this. This connects you to your account, it connects you to your phone. So anybody, any person selling anything or offering any service, whether it's a medical doctor in a clinic, this serves you right.